Hello student, let's see another numerical from the flat belt. The statement goes like this. A flat belt is used to drive 20 kilowatt power between pulley of a diameter 400 mm and 800 mm. The center to center distance is 2500 mm and the lap angle on smaller pulley is 175 degree. The service factor is 1.3. The velocity of the belt is 19 meter per second. Find the width and thickness of the belt. Let's write down the data for this. The power given is 20 kilowatt. Diameter, that is the diameter of a larger pulley, is 80 mm. Center to center distance is 2500 mm. Theta is 175 degree, that is 3.0543 radians. FA is given as 1.3 and the velocity is 19 meter per second. Let's talk about how to solve this sum. Since the life of the belt is not given, so let us find out the thickness T and the width of the belt B by kilowatt rating method. The arc correction factor, that is FC, is for theta is equal to 175 degree, FC is 1.02. This we have taken from PSG 7.54. Selecting Dunlop high speed belt, kilowatt rating at 10 meter per second is equal to 0.023 kilowatt per mm per ply. Load rating at 10 meter per second is equal to now 0.023 multiplied by 19 upon 10, that is 0.0437 kilowatt per mm per ply. We know the formula for mm plies of belt, that is corrected load upon load rating per mm per ply. So we can write down NP multiplied by B is equal to capital P multiplied by FA multiplied by FC divided by kilowatt rating. So we can write down NP multiplied by B as 20 into 1.3 into 1.02 divided by 0.0437. So that gives me the answer for NP into B as 606.87 mm square. Let us name the earlier equation as equation number 1. So by selecting the width of the belt B and the thickness of the belt T by trial and error method. So you can see from the table here, number of plies that we have assumed as NP is equal to 3, 4, 5 and 6. We will calculate the value of B by equation number 1 as 202.29, 151.72, 121.374 and 101.15 mm respectively. We have referred the value of B, that is width of the belt, which is standard from PSG 7.52 as 100 mm, 152 mm, 125 mm and 112 mm respectively for NP is equal to 3 to 6. Now we have calculated the product of NP into B standard as 300 mm, 608 mm, 625 mm and 672 mm. And we can see that when we have done a check, for NP is equal to 3, the criteria fails. For NP is equal to 4, 5 and 6, it is a safe. Since our aim is to select thin and wide belt, let us select width of the belt B as 152 mm, number of plies are 4. Therefore, thickness of the belt is going to be 4 mm. This is the way we have found out the thickness for the belt as asked in the numerical. Thank you.